I got an email from Decca and they were telling me about the album for the RAF and it sounded like a really, really exciting project to be involved in. So, I did. Over, and life is like a song. At Last is such a lovely song, it means loads to me. It was one of my family's favourite songs, especially my nana, and I got to sing it on The X Factor, which was absolutely amazing, and it was such a lovely feeling to sing such a special song. I'm so excited that I get to sing it on the RAF album. It just makes the song even more special. I found a dream that I can speak to, a dream that I can call my own. Being involved in this project means so much to me, and it means even more to me because my grandpa served in the British Army and my cousin's been serving overseas, so that's a really, really special cause to me, close to my own heart. Smile, and then the spell was cast. Going into the studio with Kevin the band was so much fun. I just hope that everyone enjoys listening to it as much as I enjoyed making it.